means this car won the Academy Awards of cars. It means things like 100,000 miles till the first tune-up. And Crest Chevrolet has got a bunch of them. Every color, every option, everything. And right now, you can drive one from Crest Superstore for $199 a month. That's only $199 a month for a 1997 Malibu. Hey, at Crest Chevrolet, you get what you want.
Hi, this is your Carrier Indoor Weather Report. Well, it's ideal in Death Valley, just perfect in Alaska. Fair and mild in New Orleans, and everywhere else you find Carrier Indoor Weather Systems that have been making the weather you like since 1902. Here's who to call for custom-made indoor weather in your neck of the woods.
In Jacksonville, call Howard Services. Save on your cooling costs with an energy-efficient Carrier Indoor Weather Maker. Call Howard Services at 399-COOL.
Carrier custom-made indoor weather.
Whoa! It's Goofy, this full body.
A bizarre phenomenon.
Or a synchronized Ramoni.
That's Jesusaurus Rex by the Tony.
Cause when the cheese starts flowing,
that gets your noodle going.
You can get one free mini basketball featuring some fun characters.
Nice move.
Autographed by Patrick Ewing, Muggsy Bogues, or Brian Big Country Reeves. One free with 6 proofs of purchase plus postage and handling. Details on specially marked boxes of Kraft macaroni and cheese.
Hey, can he play with us?
Plus, Beauty Barbie and her little fairy friend sprinkle all the sleeping flowers. Winter's at an end.
Yay!
Your turn, Barbie. Spring is here. Time for flowers to appear.
Ooh.
Hide inside this pocket, little fairy friend. Our fun will never end. Every time you sprinkle, her dress begins to twinkle. Blossom Beauty Barbie blooms before our eyes.
Blossom Beauty Barbie doll's dress really blooms when you pull the magic string. Comes with fairy friend, too.
Here's a few tips on life in the big city from a kid who knows.
Go ahead, Gerald.
One, always carry an extra baseball. Two, watch your bike on street cleaning day. And three, this may sound kind of strange, but Joseph is a banana.
Wow, people downtown sure are friendly.
Catch all the big city action on an extra Hey Arnold. Sundays at 11, 10 Central, only on Nickelodeon.
Nickelodeon's 10th Annual Kids' Choice Awards, brought to you by Post Golden Crisp and Honeycomb Cereals and McDonald's McWorld.
Thank you, John McDee. Hey, that's it for today's show. But before we go, I'd really like to apologize again to Nickelodeon. I was supposed to host the 10th Annual Kids' Choice Awards this weekend, but, you know, I can't because something came up, and I you know, it's too much of a hassle anyway. To show they had no hard feelings, which is really nice of them, Danny Tamborelli from the show The Adventures of Pete and Pete and some kids from Nick have stopped by to give me a gift, which I just think is really sweet, you know, of them to do that. Oh, here they are, ladies and gentlemen, the Nick kids. Let's hear it for them.
You know, even though you can't host the show, well, we wanted to get you this gift because we really, really love you.
Pull that off.
Get that off. Where is that? I don't see.
It's right there. Look further.
I don't see anything. What do you think?
Help! Help! All right. The Kids' Choice Awards and movies.
Okay, joke's over. Let me out now, okay? Okay, very funny. Come on now. I got to do a show.
Ah! Ooh! Ouch!
Ah! Careful with the bump. Jeez. I can't believe you boxed me up. Ever hear a handle with care? Ow! Is there a movie in here? Can I rent headphones in the box? You're scaring me here. Help! Help! Oh, this is nice. This is a great way to treat a home.
In the house, you know, this is ready to go. So one more time, let me hear you.
kisses! Ah!
Your announcer, Terry Bradshaw. Man, do we have a wild show in store for you tonight. And with me is my partner and Kids' Choice expert, Gabby McShout a lot. Gabby.
Dixie Doo Choice-a-roo! It's showtime, baby. And for the next hour and a half, this is going to be Jam City with awesome stunts, awesome stars, and you got the awesome fan. It's going to be madness, baby. I think I'm going mad. Dance with me, Bradshaw.
Sit down. Get over here. Sit down. Hey, this is scary, folks. Let's go down to the floor for the kickoff. You need help.
Thank you.
Yeah.
All righty. First up tonight is the award for your favorites in movies. And here's the starting lineup for the Kids' Choice for Favorite Movie Actor from MTV's House of Style, super duper awful beautiful model, Cindy Crawford.
To do that. All right, here are the nominees for Favorite Movie Actor.
Hey, Cable Guy!
Hey, wait, come back.
Jim Carrey, the Cable Guy.
Well, look who decided to show.
You were supposed to be here 4 hours ago.
Was I? So, I'm the tardy one?
Tom Cruise, Mission Impossible.
We're being ambushed. They knew we were coming.
You've never seen me very upset.
Will Smith, Independence Day.
That's what I call a close encounter.
Robin Williams. Jack.
This is Jack.
And the kid's choice is... Jim Carrey!
Wow, thank you.
Thank you very much. This is really wonderful. It means a lot to me. In fact, it means so much that I've decided to adopt each and every one of you as my own children. Your parents have signed the papers. It's a done deal. You're mine. And speaking of parents, I would like to thank my parents for bringing me into the world. And for anybody who needs to an explanation as to how that was done, speak to Rosie during the break. As for my fellow nominees, Tom Cruise, Robin Williams, Will Smith, wonderfully, incredibly talented people, and I am incredibly honored to have beaten them so badly. I believe the feeling can be summed up in one word.
Hell, loser.
Thank you very much.
Jim Carrey, alrighty then. Peanuts, get your peanuts here. I want peanuts, they're free. Take them all, take them all. Yeah. Hey, you know what we got up next? A lady who keeps things under control and a guy who's totally out of control. Here, for your pleasure, my buddy Fran the Nanny Dresher and Yvonne Sauer from Wild America. Peanuts! Peanuts!
Hello. We're here to announce the nominees for Favorite Movie Actress.
Okay, go. Now he said hello to everyone.
Again, we're here to announce the nominees for Favorite Movie Actress.
Oh, Devin, the Kids' Choice Award is unbelievable. I mean, it's got the blimp, it's got that giant Nickavision, and isn't this floor wild?
Fran.
Isn't Rosie great? Can you believe this? Over 6,000 kids here today.
Fran, the nominees.
Oh, they are an amazing bunch of ladies. I love them all. Check out those Hall of Fame banners.
Fran.
What?
Can we just check out the nominees?
Oh, all right. Well, if you would stop talking for a second.
The nominees for Favorite Movie Actress are...
Whoopi Goldberg, Eddie.
Bring it on! I want it out! Yes, I think I got it! I think I got it! I
Whitney Houston, The Preacher's Wife.
Rosie O'Donnell, Harriet the Spy.
Sometimes a little lie that makes people feel better isn't really. You know, like, you can thank someone for a meal they cooked you even if you hated it. You could tell a sick friend that they look better even if they don't. Sometimes a really small lie can be a really big help.
Michelle Pfeiffer, One Fine Day.
I really don't mean to hear. If I did, you would be the very last person I would turn to.
These are the class fish. They were supposed to be back in the classroom at 8:30 this morning. Now they are spending the day with you. God, I am going to be so late. I have such a day. A bus!
And the kids' choices.
Thank you.
does it all, baby! She hosts it all, she wins it all, and she's amazing! Oh.
Well, it looks like our next two presenters are hitting the stage. It looks like Mara Wilson from this summer's magical comedy, Simple Wish, and here comes her co-star from Moose Jaw, Saskatchewan, weighing in at 152 pounds, Martin the Crusher Show!
Dome. It reminds me of my boxing days, Mara.
You were a boxer?
What?
You were a boxer?
No, not really, but if I had have been, I would have been the greatest in the world of all time.
Come on, yes. Martin, we gotta get to the nominees.
What?
Come on, Martin, we gotta get to the nominees. Oh. Cut it out.
Mama! Oh, Mama!
And the nominees for favorite animal star are... Chance, Homeward Bound 2.
Dogs rule and cats rule.
Flipper.
Flipper.
Pongo, 101 Dalmatians. Homeward Bound 2.
The old geranium to the cranium.
I win! Thank you. On behalf of the Academy, Oh.
Do you think you know who the winner is?
Why, no, Mara, I don't. Who is it?
Well, check out the Nickelvision and see if you're right.
I'm down the floor. I don't want to go. I see she has a time of vision and interaction. I'm a lover and I'm even the time of talking. Using symbols as in what can be like into a deep dive. Swimming with the rank of stand a little bit closer. Lean a little bit higher. You never know what you're achieving. Ooh, I want you. I don't know if I need you, but ooh, I'd die to find out. Hey girl, ooh, I want you. I don't know if I need you, but ooh, I would die to find out. Anytime I just see your face, it just grows my eyes. And I'm taken to a place where your breath don't mind. A magenta feels in the face of my spine.
You're like a chicken gyrophoa.
I don't need to try to explain that it's all gone tight. And if it happens again, I'ma move suicidal to the arm, the lips in the face, the human kind of ball that it leads to. I want
you, I want you. I don't know if I need you, but ooh, I'd die to find out. I don't know if I need you, but ooh, I would die to find out.
So can we find it?
That's Daggett.
Stinkface.
That's Norbert.
I'm not.
They're brothers.
Choppy Beaver.
They're beavers.
Dumb Booger.
They're the Angry Beavers.
Radio Righty.
They're Nickelodeon's newest Nicktoon.
What? Nickelodeon's newest Nicktoon.
Oh.
They're two furry brothers venturing out on their own. They're wildlife living a wild life.
Woo-hoo.
Don't miss the world premiere of Nick's newest Nicktoon, The Angry Beavers. Tonight at 9:30, 8:30 Central, right after the Kids' Choice Awards, only on Nick.
Ready.
It's not the Jacksonville Municipal Stadium, not Metropolitan Park, not the Riverwalk. But if you have been injured in an accident and a fair settlement cannot be reached, then it is in a courthouse like this where it all comes together. Hello, I'm Bill Harrell of the Jacksonville law firm of Harrell & Johnson. We have experienced trial attorneys who know the courtroom. Harrell & Johnson. We're also easy to find. Just look on the back of your phone book. Harrell & Johnson.
In 5 years, Dodge has introduced an entire line of exciting cars and trucks and reinvented an entire brand. The only thing we haven't done is to make these kind of offers all at the same time. Announcing the National Dodge Sale. It's never been easier to get into a new Dodge. See the friendly Dodge dealer near you.
But have any kind of pet I wanted.
Can I keep him?
Is he house trained?
He's not a fetch.
Good boy.
And of course, I'd let my little brother play with him when he wanted.
Your pet ate your homework.
And my books, the school bus, my science project, my bed. Every day after school, I take him for a walk to McDonald's where we get a Big Mac and a 500-piece McNugget.
Hey, good boy.
No! Hey, get that nugget!
These are my rocks. Sparkly.
This is my pet iguana, Zay. Sometimes he eats my brother's underwear.
This is my close personal friend, Patrick Ewing.
Now in Lunchables, you can instantly win a chance to bring a hoop star to school for a day.
Ah.
Many will enter.
Yeah.
You will win. How about you?
So, Pat, do you mind if I call you Pat?
Your favorite puppies are on video for you to own.
Catch those puppies!
They're having 101 wild adventures. 101 breathtaking escapes. And 101 high-flying surprises. And now you can see 101 Dalmatians in your very own home.
Woof, woof.
Glenn Close, Disney's 101 Dalmatians, on video, rated G.
Hey, I'm here with Andy and Andrew, and it's time to find out the kids' choice for favorite movie. He was the MVP of this year's Super Bowl, and last year, our other presenter watched the Super Bowl. Let's hear it for Desmond Howard and from Brotherly Love, Matthew Lawrence, and Ryder Strong from Boy Meets World.
All right. Now, before we give out the Kid Choice blimp for favorite movie, we got some T-shirts here.
Yeah, we want to give out some T-shirts. Who wants them?
Pretty cool. Okay, now here are the nominees for the favorite movie.
Happy Gilmore.
Independence Day. The Nutty Professor.
Professor?
Hello, Jason.
Twister.
And the kid's choice is...
1, 2, 3, 4!
Independence Day!
So you could love it, and we're grateful that you did. Thanks so much.
Thank you!
Thank you!
Thank you!
Hey, 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 we're back. I'm up in the nosebleed section with Tracy. Hi, Tracy.
Hi.
How are you?
Good.
Hey, Tracy, how do you make a tissue dance?
I don't know.
You put a little boogie in it. Listen, on Sabrina the Teenage Witch, she's got all the magic. And in Jerry Maguire, he had all the facts. Let's hear it for our next presenter, Melissa Jones. She's all heart. And Jonathan, don't give me no lip naked.
great pleasure to present the award for favorite cartoon.
Melissa, do you know the average cartoon contains over 10,000 animation sounds?
No, I didn't.
And do you know that the average cartoon is over 8 minutes long?
No, you got me there too.
And do you know that the...
Okay, here are the nominees for favorite cartoon.
Ace Ventura, Pet Detective.
Alrighty then.
Steven Spielberg presents Animaniacs.
Alright!
Rugrats. The Simpsons.
And the kids' choice is...
for all the support.
Me?
Still and now, you're the greatest. Mom and Dad, thank you too. And thank you, Reptar. And thank you, Grandpa. And thank you, Ice Cream. And thank you, and you, and you, and you.
All right, it's time now for the awards for your favorites in TV. So sit back and get comfy. Can I have some of your popcorn? Come here, quick. What's your name? What's your name?
Liza.
That's Liza. Our next presenters are truly all that in a bag of chips. Here to present your favorite TV actress award is the cast of All That. Thank you, Liza. This way.
Kids' Choice.
The Orange Blimp is a very special trophy, but did you know just how special it is?
Each blimp is individually handcrafted by Bohemian elves from molten lava they gather from active volcanoes.
Wait a
minute. It then takes 8 years to sculpt the lava into the familiar blimp form.
Yes.
Yeah.
Kanan?
Then the elves make it look all orange and use a special paint filled with real gold.
Right.
And there's only 16 of them made for...
Jennifer Aniston, Friends.
Okay, how about 4 hours in a freezing museum auditorium listening to Professor Pitstains and his, hey everybody, remember that thing that's been dead for a gazillion years? Well, here's a little bone we didn't know it had.
That little bone proved that that particular dinosaur had wings but didn't fly.
Okay, so you know what I just heard? Blah, 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 blah.
Courtney Cox. Friends.
Whoa! Tackled by a girl. Because you don't see that every day, do you?
Whoa! What's with the tackling?
What? I just touched him and he went over.
Tia and Tamara Mowry. Sister, sister.
Did you see the way that bad boy DeMarco looked me over? I could sure use me some of that.
Roseanne.
Now, you double-checked Dan's arrival time, right?
Yeah, his plane comes in at noon, but I added on another 2 hours because we're in Central Time.
Noon as in Lanford time or noon as in California time?
Wait a minute. I think Dad's been at the airport for 2 hours.
All right, everybody shut up and let's get going, except Mark. You stay here and figure out why we left you home.
Yeah!
What's yes. up, Flip?
Woo!
And the kids' choice is...
1, 2, 3, 4! Kids' Choice!
Tia and Meryl Mowry!
Oh my God! Hi guys!
He hugged me!
I know!
Other Kids' Choice winners not getting broken blimps are NBA Jam Tournament Edition, which grabbed the favorite video game title. And in books, Matilda by Roald Dahl knocked out the competition.
Stay right here, baby. Coming up, we got some Immature for you. We got some Sinbad, a little bit of Larissa Atlantic, and Sports Awards, baby. Don't go anywhere. Oh, that blimp is amazing. How does he do it? Let me know, blimp. Show me more.
This summer, Nickelodeon is back on the big screen with a brand new movie starring our very own Kenan and Kel.
Good burger!
You've seen them on All That. You've seen them on Kenan and Kel. Now see them on the big screen with a big buttery bag of popcorn in...
Good burger!
That's right. These guys are making a movie.
That's right. Wait. Kel, what are we doing?
Yelling at the camera.
Oh, that's cool.
Good burger!
Paramount Pictures presents a Nickelodeon movie, Good Burger, coming to theaters this summer.
Oh, are you okay? Are you okay? Get out of here.
In a world beyond imagination, yeah! Five legendary warriors,
we must keep you from harm,
will unleash the power of fire, wood, earth, metal, and water in the ultimate battle to save a planet.
Let's do it.
They're so cool.
Warriors of Virtue, rated PG, starts Friday, May 2nd at theaters everywhere.
So, boys, I'd say if you want to impress the ladies, just be your sweet selves.
Oh, that's a pun, isn't it?
Hey, guys, I didn't know you had worked out.
Sure, because the M is for macho.
Check out my adenoids. Oh.
Flash some pecs.
I don't know which one's worse. Oh, thanks, guys, I needed that.
Is that what you were going for?
Hey, she laughed.
Yes, she did.
Pathetic.
And now Nickelodeon presents a little of this and a little of that.
Are you sure about this?
Don't they have laws against that?
Is this some kind of a sick joke?
What makes you say that?
This is not a good time.
I need that.
Okay, try and beat this.
That's a sterling idea.
What if I did this?
That's not good.
What was that?
What was what?
That was Nickelodeon, the only network for you, and this is over.
That's it. I've had it up. I'm out of here.
Do my thing!
Next Christmas, she's teaming up with James Bond. You know her best as Superman, Supergal. And he's just super, super, super. Did I mention super? Terry Hatcher, Damon Wayans!
Terry, I don't want to steal your man's thunder, but in my movies, I'm quite a Superman myself.
Well, Damon, Superman is faster than a speeding bullet.
Well, in Blank Man, I was faster than the speed of light.
Oh, well, Superman can leap tall buildings in a single bound.
Yeah, well, Celtic Pride, I leaped over Shaquille O'Neal.
Well, Superman isn't afraid to wear bright red underwear around in public.
Oh, really? Neither am I.
All right, all right. Okay, Damon, you're right. You are Superman.
Thank you. Here are the nominees for your favorite TV actor.
Tim Allen, Home Improvement.
Michael J. Fox, Spin
City. LL Cool J, In the House.
Jonathan Taylor Thomas, Home Improvement.
You have children?
Not yet.
And the kids' choice is...
Hi, everybody. I'm really happy you guys voted for me again as your favorite TV actor. What, I do deserve this. This award means a lot to me, not only because I like kids. I think kids are great. I have a kid. But get this. I actually once was a kid. Not that long ago. Thanks again for voting me. I love you guys. And I'll put this up with the other one. I'll play with them in the bathtub. Maybe that's not something you should hear.
If I'm late, I think I took a wrong turn at Bashkuzabazabadum. Anyway, I'm too late.
No,
am I too late?
No, you're just in time to announce the nominees.
Great. May I?
Be our guest.
Okay. So the nominees for favorite TV show.
His funniest home videos.
Goosebumps. Home Improvement.
Yeah! Yeah!
Woo! One, two, three.
And the kids' choice is...
How are you
you guys.
Hey. Oh. Joe, go ahead.
Go ahead.
I just want to thank the kids and Nickelodeon.
I'd also like to thank Nickelodeon. I'd like to thank the fans because we realized that we wouldn't be where we are today if it wasn't for you fans. And I'll take this guy and I'm going to put it with all my soccer trophies.
No. I'm going to put it with my fencing trophies.
No, I'm just going to take it. I promised my kids I'd bring it home. Thank you very much, guys.
Thank you.
Jellybean, hey Katie, our next presenter is, don't adjust your TV set, you're not seeing double, you're just seeing three-time Kids' Choice winners from Sister Sister, Tia and Tamara Mowry, and from Home Improvement, Zachary Ty Bryant!
Hi guys, we want to introduce our little brother Taj. He's from Smart Guy, say hi Taj!
Hi!
All right, everybody, the Kids' Choice Awards aren't just happening here on the Nickodrome.
Nope, it's an international party that spreads all over this great, big, orange universe like Nick Germany, Nick UK,
Nick Latin,
and Down Under
with Nick Australia.
And you know, it gives us great pleasure to present their favorite performers with this award.
So let's check out the Kids' Choices from around the world, starting with Nick Latin's favorite performer, Enrique Iglesias.
Hola, I'm Enrique Iglesias, and I'm here at the newest Nickelodeon on the planet, Nickelodeon Latin America, and I want to thank you for this special Kids' Choice Award. Thank you so much.
This award means a lot to us because it's from everyone out there, and if it wasn't for everyone out there, there would be no Backstreet Boys, so we thank you all very much. This means a great deal to us.
I've spent hours counting the votes, and Australia's favorite new performer is the Spice Girls!
Well, the Kids' Choice Award for the best performance could go to no one else because I think it's a bit unanimous here in the UK.
So who do we really want?
We really want the Spice Girls.
Hi, we're the Spice Girls.
And we want to say a big thank you to all our fans.
Yes, to all our fans in Australia, thank you.
And the UK.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Yep, without you, we're nothing.
Bye!
Bye. Thank you!
Choice Awards. More fun to come, so stick around. We got Shannon Miller coming up. We got Cool Coolio, Chris Farley. The party's just begun. Scream!
Keep watching, because right after the Kids' Choice Awards, Nick's going to get angry.
This is going to be great.
The Angry Beavers. It's the world premiere of Nickelodeon's newest Nicktoon.
If kids like me were running the world, I'd have my own stunt double.
Look, an exhibit on tree bark.
But she'd take my place whenever I wanted.
You owe me.
Action.
You got the educational.
Babysitting.
Cut.
You really owe me.
Okay, action.
With Miss Grubner.
We didn't practice, did we?
Cut! But she'd never take my place at McDonald's. Cut! She owes me.
Hey, it could happen.
Fuzzy in the morning? How about breakfast with the intense orange taste of Tang? Walking zombie?
Tang to the extreme, if you dare! Vitamin C, screaming orange taste!
Don't say we didn't warn you. Tang! It's a kick in a glass. Looking for some intelligent reading?
Why?
When a Tang label gets you a free issue of the all-new Mad Magazine. Call 1-800-464-TANG for details.
Dog laughing. It's a dreadful thing. They're here.
Awesome Beauty Barbie and her little fairy friend sprinkle all the sleeping flowers. Winter's at an end.
Yay!
Your turn, Barbie.
Spring is here, time for flowers to appear.
She's blooming.
Hide inside this pocket, little fairy friend. Our fun will
Barbie dolls dress really blooms when you pull the magic string. Comes with Fairy Friend, too.
Yeah, step aside. Don't worry.
For favorites in sports, and to do it, the newest sensation in figure skating, Olympic gold medalist Christy Yamaguchi and her new partner from McHale's Navy, Tom Arnold.
All right, thank you. Oh, okay. Hi.
Well, Tom, I don't think this Paris idea is gonna work.
Well, I think it's gonna be great because it's always been a dream of mine to be a champion skater, and I want you to go for the gold with me in 1998.
I don't think you're quite ready for international competition.
Yeah, I am, because I got this shirt from Brian Boitano. I've got a great double sawhorse, and I'm working on one of them quadruple toe jams, and you haven't even seen my triple klutz.
You mean triple lutz?
No, I mean triple klutz. It's really bad.
Can we talk about this later?
Sure, that means you're gonna do it. I knew you'd come through for me. Thank you.
Here are the nominees for Best Male Athlete. Ken Griffey Jr., Seattle Mariners.
Jordan, Chicago Bulls.
Shaquille O'Neal, Los Angeles Lakers.
Emmitt Smith, Dallas Cowboys.
Kids' choices.
Shaquille O'Neal! Yes! Yeah!
Just want to say thank you for giving me this award. I would love to be there, but I can't. I'm practicing right now, but I'm with you in spirit. Let me show you. Thank you. I appreciate it. Love you, man. Go, Rosie!
Now it's time to present the award for the number one female athlete. This summer, two of our presenters will battle dinosaurs in the Lost World Jurassic Park. Our third presenter would have been there too, but he got eaten in the first one. Please welcome Jeff Goldblum, Vanessa Lee Chester, and Wayne Knight! Yeah!
Let me see something. What are you guys doing?
We're doing a little hacking to find the winner of the favorite female athlete.
Wayne, just I got to concentrate one second here.
But that's why we're here.
Look, don't worry about us. Just do your thing.
In 1996, female athletics went through the roof. And with the launch of women's professional basketball, 97 looks even brighter.
I'm in. Give me the controller. Yeah, here we go.
Here now are the nominees for favorite female athlete. Dominique Dawes. Shannon Miller. Dominique Moscanu.
Christy Yamaguchi.
Here we go. Come to daddy. Come to papa.
The winner is...
Oh yeah.
All right, Christy. Christy.
Mark and Allie, and wow. Thank you so much to all you kids who voted. You know, you are a big reason I skate, and I get so much enjoyment skating for you all. So to all you Nickelodeon kids, this is for you. I love you, and thank you. Thank you very much.
When we get back, we got Sinbad, we got Larissa, Olenek, and Jules gonna sing the number one song in the country. Don't move, we'll be right back, Nickelodeon!
This summer, Nickelodeon is returning to the big screen.
Welcome to Good Burger, home of the Good Burger. Can I take your order?
Paramount Pictures presents a Nickelodeon movie, Good Burger, coming soon to a theater near you.
This is it. The last weekend to take advantage of the Rooms to Go spring clearance. Your last chance to get the lowest price possible on beautiful new Rooms to Go furniture. Even lower than our everyday low prices. Remember, Rooms to Go not only offers the lowest prices every day, we give you fashion. The freshest, most up-to-date furnishings of the season. Now those new styles are on the way. The result? The sale America waits for, with prices well below our everyday low prices in every department. The Rooms to Go spring clearance ends 9 p.m. Monday.
In 5 years, Dodge has introduced an entire line of exciting cars and trucks and reinvented an entire brand. The only thing we haven't done is to make these kind of offers all at the same time. Announcing the National Dodge Sale. It's never been easier to get into a new Dodge. See the friendly Dodge dealer near you.
We're mighty warriors. Battle the evil warlord. Kick into action. Seize the power. Fight the forces of darkness.
Root to the rescue!
Be a warrior of virtue.
Root power!
The rules have arrived. Warriors of Virtue action figures each sold separately.
Play it back, rock, rap, fast, be a cool dude. Hole in one, home run, Dr. Pepper, taste the fun. Movie star, classic car, talk show, Bobby and Ken will twist again. Instant replay.
Now is the time.
Now is the time.
This is the place.
Dr. Pepper.
This is the taste.
Dr. Pepper.
If kids like me were running the world, I'd be able to have any kind of pet I wanted.
Can I keep him?
Is he house-trained?
He know how to fetch.
Good boy.
And of course, I'd let my little brother play with him when he wanted.
Your pet ate your homework.
And my books, the school bus, my science project, my... And every day after school, I take him for a walk to McDonald's where we get a Big Mac and a 500-piece McNugget.
Hey, good boy.
Sports Awards, let's hear it for Olympic gold medal gymnast, Shannon Miller. The next guy doesn't have a gold medal, but he does have a gold fish. Beverly Hills Ninja, Chris Farley.
I was supposed to chop the wood, not the podium. Yeah. Okay. The nominees for favorite sports teams are
Chicago Bulls, Green Bay Packers,
Orlando Magic,
New York Yankees.
All right.
There's the
and the winner is the Kids' Choice.
On behalf of the Green Bay Packers, I'd like to thank Nickelodeon and all you guys for voting for us. And I want you all to know a little secret of mine. I caught Brett Favre sleeping with a Barney doll the night before the Super Bowl. But thank you very much. Thanks again.
Welcome back. I'm hanging with the star of Life with Roger and Guts, Michael Malley. How's it going, Mike?
Hey, Rosie.
Hey, you hosted the Help-a-thon, your second year in a row. How's it going?
Well, that's why I'm here. We wanted to take a break from honoring some of our favorite stars, honor some even bigger stars. You guys, the big helpers. Now, at last year's big Help-a-thon, 8.5 million kids pledged over 92 million hours to help make their world a better place. Since then, kids from all over the country have been making help happen. They've been building parks, cleaning up schools, helping the elderly, and everything else that they can think of to help their families, their towns, their communities, and of course their world. At the big Help-a-thon, kids made another great choice, the choice to help.
And all you kids did an amazing job. Let's hear it for you. Let's hear it for you.
We'll see you guys at the big Help-a-thon.
Yeah, we'll see you at the Help-a-thon next year. It's time for the Kids' Choice Award for Music. To kick it off from Home Improvement, Patricia Richardson and Taryn Noah Smith.
We're here to present the Kids' Choice Award for Favorite Music Group. Excuse me, man, I just have to fix your collar. Thanks. Anyway, the nominees are... Hair's kind of sticking up here. I'm sorry, I know you just smiled on the show. I can't help myself. I'll stop. Go on.
Thank you. Anyway, here are the nominees for Favorite Group.
You're slouching.
Pat.
Boyz II Men.
Fugees.
Hootie and the Blowfish.
TLC.
Where are they? And the Kids' Choice is?
1, 2, 3, 4.
Are you going to say thank you?
The Fugees!
Should we go? Go.
What's up, everybody? This is the Fugees. We want to thank you for nominating us as the best group on the Nickelodeon Kids' Choice Award.
And we're live in Haiti!
Country, you were meant for me. I love this song. Please welcome Jewel.
How you guys all doing? I'm glad to see you all here. It's really a pleasure to be here tonight. I just want to say, don't ever forget your dreams, guys. Let's see how quiet you can get. I hear the clock at 6 a.m. I feel so far from where I've been. I got my eggs, I got my pancakes too. Got the maple syrup, everything but you. I break the yolks and make a smiley face. I kinda like it in my random place. I wipe the spots up over me. Don't leave the keys in the doorway. never put our towels on the floor in a marker. Strange lights for so long, even after you're gone. I know you love me, and so you must see you were meant for me, and I was meant for you. I called my mom and she was out for a walk. Console a cup of coffee, but I didn't want to talk, so I picked up the paper. It was more bad news. My heart's being broken, my people being used. But I'm caught in the pouring rain. I saw a movie, it just wasn't the same as happening. I was sad and it made me miss it. Oh, so bad. Put the cap back on. I know you hate it when I leave the light on. I pick a book up and turn the sheets down and take a deep breath.
Kids to kids.
Get ready. Get set. Get connected.
Connect to the Big Help.
New L'Oreal Kids.
L'Oreal.
Gentle shampoo.
L'Oreal.
Tear free.
It's new.
L'Oreal Kids.
No more knots.
Because we're worth it too.
Beautiful hair.
L'Oreal.
Beautiful.
New L'Oreal Kid Shampoo.
Because we're worth it too.
Look, Alphabet Slam.
We got three wishes. Watch and see. New marshmallow swirl. One, two, three. More kinds of marshmallows than anyone.
Nine cool shapes.
Major yum.
Sweet.
Marshmallow Alphabet Cereal with swirl one, two, three. Part of this good breakfast.
Excellent.
excellent. We're in. That's why Waffle Crisp cereal tastes like homemade waffles.
And now we've got the recipe.
Someone's in the system.
Take that.
We lost the connection.
Yep. But not before I changed a few delivery addresses.
Part of a complete breakfast.
Potty training, Kelly.
Whoops, you wet your diaper.
Let's learn something new.
After your bottle, Barbie shows you what to do.
Wow.
Over here, Kelly, your bathroom's the place. Just take off your diaper.
Hey!
You're doing great.
You really tinkle.
Now wash your hands, baby sister, I'm so proud. Potty training, Kelly. You're a big girl now.
Potty training, Kelly doll really drinks and tinkles. Soap sets and Barbie doll not included.
If kids like me were running the world, I'd be able to have any kind of pet I wanted.
Can I keep him?
Is he house trained?
He's not a fetch.
Good boy.
And of course, I'd let my little brother play with him when he wanted.
Your pet ate your homework.
And my books, the school bus, my science project, my... And every day after school, I take him for a walk to McDonald's where we get a Big Mac and a 500-piece McNugget.
Speed. Good boy.
Nothing, just taking it easy here. Nickelodeon!
Yeah! How's it going?
Just chilling here with the kids. What's up? What's up?
Well, we got some presenters coming up for Favorite Singer. Who are they?
Oh, they're from the stars of this summer's Big Buzz movie, Masterminds. Patrick Stewart and Vincent Kartheiser.
Exactly!
Thank you. Thank you. You know, Patrick, I really liked working with you on Mastermind, but I gotta tell you, you really kick butt in Star Wars.
Vincent, it was Star Trek that I was in, not Star Wars.
Yeah, I'll say, man, you were sort of trekking around that the galaxy in that Millennium Falcon.
No, I command the Enterprise, Vinny.
You changed your name in the Falcon?
All right, here are the nominees for Favorite Singer.
Brandy.
Coolio.
LL Cool J.
Alanis Morissette.
Hey Patrick.
What?
Can I announce a winner?
Make it so, Vincent.
You know what you sound like, man? That guy from Star Trek.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
All right. And the winner is...
1, 2, 3, 4!
Coolio!
I thought you were supposed to do that. I don't know. I don't like that.
There he is.
I just want to say that I do what I do mostly for you. I'm gonna try to keep up to your level of standards. You know what I'm saying? Y'all motivate me. And I want to thank my family, thank my kids, thank all my friends, but most of all, I want to thank you, all y'all. Peace. Hey, check this out. Stay in school.
Hey. Hey, listen, this next award coming up, we're going to give you two incredible presenters and then a special bonus. That's right, we got Sinbad, the funniest man on the planet. We got
So, what's up with the beach ball and the basketball?
Well, we were thinking.
I know. They want you to do that old modeling thing, right? Because y'all do that, right? That's what you want you to do?
Well, we thought about
it. No, but you know, I was thinking, because I model too. I want the barbers on. Check it out. Sit back on the beach. Too. Let me see it. I play basketball.
Actually, we were thinking that since we're at the Nickodrome, we might as well have a ball. Let them go, guys!
Woo-hoo! Always be my baby. Mariah Carey.
Come on, ride it, the train. Quad City DJs.
Killing Me Softly. Fugees.
I Love You Always Forever. Donna Lewis.
Here.
And I'm Fries.
And we live in Haiti. Haiti! Yes, yes, y'all. Yes, yes, y'all. Yes, yes, y'all.
But
disqualifications. What we need is penetration. I know you heard this before, but sometimes life is what you make. I ain't the one that's known for faking and perpetrating. The Bible was an Einstein, and Phyllis was a killer, and Michael Jackson was a thriller. Everybody, and you can be a winner.
Keep watching, because right after the Kids' Choice Awards, Nick's going to get angry.
This is going to be great.
The Angry Beavers. It's the world premiere of Nickelodeon's newest Nicktoon.
This is it. The last weekend to take advantage of the Rooms to Go spring clearance. Your last chance to get the lowest price possible on beautiful new Rooms to Go furniture. Even lower than our everyday low prices. Remember, Rooms to Go not only offers the lowest prices every day, we give you fashion. The freshest, most up-to-date furnishings of the season. Now those new styles are on the way. The result? The sale America waits for, with prices well below our everyday low prices in every department. The Rooms to Go spring clearance ends 9 p.m. Monday.
If you want a no-hassle, friendly car buying experience when purchasing your next vehicle, come to Paul Clark Ford Mercury.
Like this brand-new 97 Ford F-150, now only $15,995. You save $2,835. Or a brand-new 97 Ford Ranger, now only $10,795. You save $3,845. At Paul Clark, there's no games and no gimmicks. You'll always get our best price. Paul Clark Ford Mercury, right on Highway A1A in Yulee.
For low payments and great service, you can count on Paul Clark.
Standards are low.
Can we wake you up?
No, sir. We've been up since the crack of noon.
Their morale is high.
Who raised you, monkey?
I know, it's weird.
And their discipline...
Come on and pop me!
...is non-existent. But when the chips are down...
Get ready, boys!
Well, there goes tonight's luau.
They're ready for action.
Call 911!
Okay, we can't take everything.
McHale's Navy.
Leave the guns.
Rated PG. Now playing at theaters everywhere.
Hey, Jimmy!
Oh, come on, you can...
Oh, no, it's just the Gooder's house! Not the wind!
You hit it, you get it!
You boys back again? That's the third time this week.
My husband had a mean curve. More Nestle Quick?
Chocolate milk? Think quick!
How was it? Just hope you never have to go in there.
What's so cool about these micro-machines?
They float!
They're new micro-machines exploration sets. Tiger Shark Landing is totally cool, with a port-side periscope, awesome aqua viewer, and shark's pen. And coolest of all...
They float!
You can check out Lost Treasure Lagoon and find the buried treasure.
Pirate gold!
But don't forget...
They float!
New micro-machines exploration sets.
Float on, or dock them on dry land.
Think big, play small.
They float!
New exploration playsets come with boat. Playsets and additional vehicle figure collection sold separately. New from micro-machines.
Award of the night, the big one, the gold one, the Kids' Choice Hall of Fame Award, whose banner will be raised to join other Hall of Famers on the Nickadrome rafters. Here to give away that golden blimp is that mad morphin woman from the secret world of Alex Mack, Larissa Olenek, and from Party of Five, my sister's favorite, Scott Wolf.
To make it to the Kids' Choice Hall of Fame is truly an accomplishment.
A nominee has to pass certain tests unmatched in other Halls of Fame. For instance, one must be nominated for a Kids' Choice at least 3 times.
And they must also be a prior Kids' Choice winner. What else?
They have to be able to hold their breath for an hour.
Right. And eat meatballs without touching their spaghetti.
Mm-hmm.
And run through town in their underwear.
Oh, and whistle while eating a ham sandwich. After all, it's the Kids' Choice Awards, and it's a whole different set of rules.
Now let's take an up-close and personal look at 1997's newest Hall of Famer.
Ask Will
Smith why he won this award, and he would probably say,
I got no clue why we're here.
Who's he kidding? He's Hollywood's triple threat because he does it all. Music, TV, and the big screen. He conquered television when he became the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. Then he took the big screen by storm in the blockbuster film Independence Day, where he shattered box office records.
It got to be a sin to look this good.
Now he's back fighting aliens in the soon-to-be-released Men in Black. And who can forget the smash hit that started it all?
So to you all the kids all across the land, take it from me, parents just don't understand.
Why do we pick him for the Kids' Choice Hall of Fame? It's simple.
I make this look good.
Did you see that, Mr. Step? Yeah, I saw that, didn't you? I want to thank all of you for putting me in the Hall of Fame. I have a gold one now. Thank you! Thank you! Thank you!
Awards.
Call for Rosie O'Donnell on the Nickovision. Call for Rosie O'Donnell on the Nickovision.
I'm sorry, I have a phone call. Hello?
Hi, Ro.
It's Madonna! Hi, how you doing?
How are you?
Yeah, I'm good. Yeah, how are you? I'm watching the thing.
I know, it looks like you guys are having a blast.
Oh, yeah, we're at the Kids' Choice Awards. We're getting, you know, lots of fun dancing. Yeah. Yeah?
Hey, Ro.
What?
I got a question.
You got a question? Shoot.
How come nobody's been slimed yet?
How come nobody's been slimed? I don't know. You know, I don't really know. Because I can't even... Oh, no! I can't believe it! Hey, it tastes pretty good. Anybody want some? I just want to say this has been the best night of my life. Thanks to all the stars who stopped by and all the presenters. Here at the Nickodrome, we hope you had fun. Remember, everybody who won an award tonight had a dream in their heart and they never let it go. Make sure you never, ever let yours go. Good night, goodbye, kids rule, I love you. Bye!
Hotel accommodations for Nickelodeon's 10th Annual Kids' Choice Awards provided by the Wyndham Bel Lodge Hotel in West Hollywood.